Welcome back to Goodstorms games, and ooh, look at pretty trees, pretty trees, so many pretty trees. And we're gonna cut down some of the pretty trees and get some money. Did I get? I got hung up, didn't I? Alrighty, let's go. Cool. These things stay in a bit better than they used to, which is nice. The GSO trading station. We'll trade some objects, and as that's trading, let's go gather up some more resources because why not? Eventually, I need to get one of those big pad things, so I can start collecting up the items. And crafty business. Crafty Mike needs help reassembling his base. Find him and assist him. Okay. Cool, yeah. We can just drill through some rock here. Just keep shooting. Keep on shooting. And yeah, should be our good start to our mining mission. So we'll just go fast as can be. Let's actually take out some guys while we're at it here. This should be good enough. Wow. He's just running away. Look at him run. Sorry, little guy. I just wanted your weapons, okay? If you had forfeited your weapons the moment you saw me, this wouldn't have happened. Who am I kidding? Probably would still happen. Okay, doesn't need to be that rear facing. Sweet. Oh, the thing to sell stuff is over here. Good. Sweet. Is there anything I can buy so far? I got 500. Repair bubbles. Flight blocks. Manufacturing blocks. I've got nothing much on those. Accessory blocks. Got some weapon blocks. Let's get some more wheels going here. We want at least two more wheels. So we'll put one there, and another one on the other side. That way, I've got lots and lots of speed. This thing doesn't get bogged down anymore. So just demolish that thing. All right. So Crafty Mike, I don't want this one. Let's go Crafty Business. Set is current. Sweet. Crafty Business. I thought I saw him over here somewhere. Just take this guy out real quick. Doesn't have particularly good anything. So he's got some guns, which I could stick on the back here. Yeah, actually. Boom. There we go. Perfect. What's this one? That's another one of those pew pew guns. So we can stick it on this side. Building. Boom. Sweet. Awesome. There we go. Let's go talk to Crafty Mike. Crafty Business Part 1. Woo! Alrighty. Psst, over here, kiddo. Yeah. What's up, kiddo? Hi, Crafty Mike. Crafty Mike is the name. Interesting. My base came under attack. I need to help me with the repair work. Cool. What you got? Hey, pal. And attach those conveyors back into the delivery cannon for me. Okay. You want me to attach them there? Okay, cool. Just keep on attaching stuff. Cool. Can't move freely as I used to these days. Excellent. Cool. Imagine all the bucks I'll earn from selling resource chunks now. Mind your head. Woo. Coolio. Sweet, Crafty Mike. I like you, Crafty Mike. What do you got on you for weapons? You just got some drills and some armor and stuff? Okay, fine, fine. No need to complain, jeez. But you know, there is a way to make even more cash. I'll let you into a little secret. Oh, you got gyro on there too. Special delivery incoming. Mind your head. Okay. Right there. Special delivery. Boom! Introducing the refinery. Coolio. Onto the side of the conveyor. Sweet. Magic. Man, these things are cool. Turn basic resources into something shinier. Really? Like this stuff over here? Okay, just give me a second here. I'm just gathering some resources here. Shiny. Shiny! Yes. If you don't know what that's from, that would definitely be from Puzzle Pirates. Okay, perfect. Yeah, I already heard this. They really need to add a skip thing for these things. Like, come on, I don't need this tutorial all the time. Coolio. Coolio! Sweet. Sweet. How much money am I getting from these things? That's cool. Boom. Boom, 75. 27. You've done a good job, kiddo. Okay, cool. Maybe I'll let you look after my base for the time being. I've got some errands to run. Later, kiddo. Mission complete. Goodbye? Where'd he go? Build mode. He just took off and left. Alrighty. I'm thinking I'm just gonna take these with me? Like, I don't know. Just stick them all on here for now. I guess. Whoa! Running! Run away! Run away! Run away! Shoot and run away! Shoot and run away! Shoot and run away! Shoot and run away! Go! Go! The base is under attack over there! Kill that bastard! You will not get away from me, sir. I think he just died. Can I take those from you? Just momentarily here. Kill him dead. Okay. Well, worked out pretty good. Let's pick up the whole shebang, guys. Yeah, we're gonna pick up the whole shebang, and we're gonna head over to the next place. Which shouldn't be too difficult. Next place should be. Who knows where the next place should be? But for the time being, we're going to pick up. Whatever. We'll sell one of these things on the way. Now see, I always thought the shovel thing would be great if it, like, stayed on the ground. It could actually do stuff with things. I do not want to mess with things. Please piss off. Okay. Do you want to die, please? I could kill you. You do realize this, right? Where the frig is that guy? The heck is that thing? Oh, freaking kill it. Pew, pew, pew. Kill the pew, pew, pew. Piece of crap. Kill the pew, pew, pew. Ha ha ha. kind of look the like the looks of these things. Ooh, had one of these. Nice. Okay, let's attach this, attach that, attach this, and this, and this, and attach that. There we go. We'll put one of these on here, like so. And we'll put one of these on here. Boom. Boom. Now, we can charge some of this stuff. There we go, perfect. But look at all the pew-pews. Little pew-pew-pew-pew-pew, pew-pew-pew-pew-pews. If they needed density of pew-pews, they could have just asked me, like, come on. The king of the pew-pew density. Look at that. Boom. Okay. Awesome. Let's just place some blocks here for now. Place some blocks. Place some blocks. There we go. Ooh, and then get another one of those. Sweet. Let's charge this away. Charging. Let's just grab some of these blocks and sell them, because I think I need to sell some of these things here. Perfect. And we will buy some power. Pew, pew, pew. Ouch. Okay. Boom. Bow. And bow. Okay. Meow. Better low. Better low. Sweet. Awesome. We'll put those up there. I can't wait till I get the chargey things. The chargey things will be great. But for now. Let's charge up some of those. Let's put a radar on it. There we go. Let's grab two of those. There we go. There are two bubbles. I got one bubble in the middle and one bubble at the other side. I love it. Bubbles. Bubbles for days. There we go. Come on. Mine some things here. I just got some stuff just sitting around. Sweet. Plunk, plunk, plunk. And then we'll go deliver. Shunk, dunk, 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 dunk. Delivery, delivery for days. I need to increase the efficiency of my delivery system, I think. Just by the looks of it. Oops. Yep, by the looks of it, increase my delivery system efficiency. Ooh, I can stick these on the side there. I can add some extra guns on the sides. Extra guns on the sides, extra guns on the sides. I whip my hair back and forth, I whip my hair back and forth. Sorry, I got stuck in my head because of things I was watching. Brimming with firepower. I'm just brimming with firepower. Okay. Sweet. Let's just shoot some things and go. Pow, pow, pow. Sweet. Full reversal. Go reverse. You have more guns on the back. There we go. Bam. Blew them up. Good, good. Alrighty. Let's see what else we got. Big defeat Big Burner. Defeat Big Burner. I don't want to defeat Big Burner right now. I just want to harvest some rocks here, dude. I can shoot this guy, though. He's dead. Good. He's dead. Super dead. Now. Which is nice. I like super dead things. Super dead things are great. We have many radars, so. Okay. Just mining away, minding my own business. Pardon the pun. Sweet. How much do I have for $1 billion? Not quite a lot. Not a lot yet. Quite a ways to go. Alright, let's take these off here. Swap. And we'll swap these out. Boom. Perfect. So, what do I want to get accomplished for this episode? Well, we have our little little carrier here, which is all right and decent. We should add a couple more of those things on here. And then we have the guns just about everywhere. So, we'll just buy a couple more of those things for transporting objects. We want some of these. Boop, pew. And then we'll grab one of these. And we'll get another. No, maybe not. Maybe we won't get another refinery right now. And we'll just stick this on the other side for now. Chunk. I love this. It's just like a landship. Might just be able to get it onto there. There we go. Awesome. Perfect. Plenty of collections to do. Plenty of collections. Now, the environmental impacts on this world is astronomical. This is cutting down everything. It's very strange. I guess we'll cut down everything. Everything's cut down. Everything's cut down. Nothing else to pick up. Perfect. Things are falling off. Can't be going that fast. I guess I am going that fast. There we go. Should be quite more efficient. Sort of. If I had a couple more refineries, this would work better. But oh well. How much more would a refinery be, I wonder? You know, actually, let's fix this whole system here. Shoom, shoom. There we go. Perfect. That refinery looks much, much better. Now we actually do refine things, and we make much more money. Much, much, much more money. We actually need to gather more valuable resources, I think. Oh. Should probably have a loop to fix that. Yeah, maybe later. Not too much of my concern at the moment. But let's go get. Ooh, wow, that's a bit of a leg spike. Let's take out this thing? Plow. I see you, plow. Where are you going, plow? Plow? Plow, what you doing? Oh, coolio. not exactly certain how to. Eh, whatever. Throw these on here for now. Good for me, and good enough for me right now. And on sideways guns right now, but that's okay. I'll sell them. It's okay. mining things. In the desert, mining things. Yeah. I just grabbed one of these. I'm all way through town. Do a little selling. There we go. Sell some stuff. Make some stuff. Sell some more stuff. I need some more refineries, so see how that goes. Kind of like this. There we go. We'll buy some more thingies. See how much. How much is the refinery again? Can you show me how much the refinery is again? Refinery. Ah, we can buy one. And we can buy a couple more conveyors. Awesome. Grab some of these. Some of those. Some of that. And we'll go build it. Brilliant. Because we need a bypass of some sort. So. Hala? Voila. And voila. Awesome. Yeah, it seems about good. Perfect. Let's go mining. Tony Minion. Okay, whatever. This just in. I don't need these wheels anymore. There we go. Meow, shooting. This just in. I can't climb with the crap. All these things. I cannot climb. Look, the rock. The rock I shall destroy. Rocks. Destroying rocks. Nom. Ooh, look it. More rocks. Where is these rocks? They make big bucks. I don't know what any of these rocks do, but let's destroy them. Sweet. Should be able to pick up the rest of these rocks somehow. There we go. Plum, plum, plum. Plum, plum, plum. Okay, perfect. We'll make our way over to my refinery and destroy them. I don't know what any of these rocks do. Oh, I just dropped one. How about they make us money, right? That's the most important part. That they make us money. This is interesting. I think I need to fix this a bit. Oh, my foot is stuck. Okay, there we go. I find it funny when my foot gets stuck. Okay. Put down. And if we go like this. There we go. Yeah. Well done, I. Well take a couple of these here. We'll swap out. Swap out. And hello. Ta-da! Brand new vehicle. Now, let's go, yeah, let's go try and get more of this stuff in here. Mine tech. Just shoot them up. Shoot them up style. Deal with that bit. Let's stick them on my base. Cause it looks like we could use some of this. Awesome. Yeah. Build. It's funny. Okay. Let's just, you know, and then we'll just keep going. So, what is that over there? Looks like question mark. Let's try and take her out. Regen point. Whoa, 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 whoa! Simple assault. Whoa, whoa. Okay. I don't know what's going on, but I'm just gonna keep firing. Something dies. I lost one of my guns? Seriously? A regen point? Oh! Regen point. Coolio. Sweet. So I can buy some blocks and stuff from here. Base blocks, GSO payload. Somehow it's still got power. Kind of like it though. Okay, cool. I took that point. A regen point. Cool. I'm trying to find what I got. I lost one of my drills, and I lost a gun. So, boom, gun. Fixed. That was pretty massive a battle. Careful. Whoa. Anchored blocks are under attack. Early on two. Kaboom. Blast you to pieces. Do not like you. Okay. Let's go back to base, I guess. Let's take this thing out. I don't know what this is. Armored TP. Oh, it's, that's so funny. It's a cruiser of some sort? I don't know. Okay, well, I shot at it. Made it run away. That's all that I really wanted to do. Just running over bits and parts of things here. Okay. Yeah. How much shield do I have left? Not much regen left. Well, go big or go home. Oh dear gracious me, that thing's beeping up at a storm. We'll just keep shooting, and we'll run for it. I'm sure we can take out this thing up here. It's Geocorp license. Oh, that's dangerous. Not particularly fond of this guy here. I think I got this. Okay. Big burner. Woo! Sweet. Geocorp. I got some Geocorp stuff. That looks like a lot of fun. I'm gonna get a little thing to come out here and play with it. Rugged wheel. Sweet. Just heal that up. One of my bases, I believe it's the base over here, I'm just gonna run for it. Anyways, I believe that's an episode. I hope you guys enjoyed Goodstorms games and playing Terra. Oh my goodness, that beeping. Beep, 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 beep. And I'll see you guys next time, and hopefully we'll make a nice big old geocorp thing with lots and lots of stuff for harvesting lots and lots of cool stuff. So, see you guys next time on Goodstorms Games.